What's the craziest autograph that you ever signed?
People have asked me actually to sign Game U socks before. Mm. It actually happened in Williamsport, Pennsylvania, my first year as a professional. There's one person there that's known to collect Game U socks and have them autographed by the guy who's worn them. So I've handed out a couple of pairs of those, and I'm sure somebody's got them in their house stashed right now.